Alright. Ups. All right.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour to treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Hey. Together. Oh. How didn't I make that? Okay, keeping the positivity up. Hold my cue. Here we go. Make that just fine. I just slide at the end. Alright, got that. Why is this slide here? Any? Why? After this, I might just finish the main area. Go from there. Okay. Content now, at least. Another one tomorrow. Or, okay. Here. properly, I can get. And back at the starting. Right, okay. I will go. Yeah, I'm glad I did that the first time. Less later on.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far. I'm all over
it. Alright, grab that. To there. I think I can fly. That. Area. Yep. Okay, so left again. I think we can chain stuff together, right? The field has to get to that small area. How can I unlock there? Or how do I do that? Definitely like a way to chain app together. Wow, I gotta figure that out. So, I'm gonna die. Oh. Why is it here? Down. There we go. That. Well, not like that. What? Here. Or can I take... Oh, I can take that. Let me get back up there. How would I do that? Back over. Okay. That's the last ring. Fly over here. I can try that again. Together. Alright. Go. Oh, I think I need to get up there. platform. Get up here. Start this. I go to our platform. I carry it down. Launch off the big platform. There. Is that how I get to the... I really have no idea. Go off that here. I go. That get to the middle area. That. Cat is not happy. After this section. Call it a day. Not mean to do that. Glad I spawned here. Where do I go? Okay, so that one. Right, got it. This level's gonna take you forever. Pretty long. Get that part. That plat. One. This. I land. Unless I go back up that way. Back up, ma'am. I think I have to get on here backwards. There, I think. Alright, That was it. Okay. All right. I thought the maker getting us like around like that. Here. Okay. It's taken me a very long time. This is gonna be a long episode. We'll do it though. We'll make it worth it. All of my lives. Out of three dragons. Oh, it's...
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Alright. Dragon down level 3 level. And then I think we'll do the boss level and call it a day. Like, there are 10,000 gems in the whole game? I can't remember. That would make sense, right? Alright. Reference. We are at... Metalhead, perfect. Alright. Let's head up here. Metalhead. Okay. Grab this. Metalhead, and that's it. here. Happen. Nine. Nice. All right. Now, gotta get up. Come on. Thought I could make that. Okay. Metalhead, perfect. Oh. I like that. Combinate all the Ten. Wow.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
500 gems. Top. How do I get up to top? I think I can really... I can fly afterwards? Not the case? Alright, try this again. Power supply. Got it. Ooh. get all of them. Okay, we are back and ready to go. Let's collect all the gems. Jeez. There's a lot of them there. How do I get over there? Do I just fly? Okay. Hopefully this will take us up to the main area that we were first in, maybe? We'll be able to get this, I mean. How do we get up to the original area? Was there something I missed? Being able to get up there. Let's go back. I definitely missed something. Beat the boss, that's good. Does this take us to like an overlook or something? No, it doesn't. I need those two gems. Good. Dragon, back in. Alright, so how do we get to those areas? Easy way to do that? I think I'm missing. Nothing down here, right? Good areas, right? I can land there, but I don't trust how people take that further. No way to like fly up. So it's all in here, but how do I do that? How do I get there? It makes sense I would fly from pillar to pillar, but I don't know how to get to the first. Can't fly from there. I'll just go up. I have to be able to reach there. I can't. What am I missing? I didn't even get to this. Right next to it. Board every side of it. Nothing else? I mean, in here is just this area. We've covered. And we have the final area. Nothing else. Unless, if I go through towards the end, there's another thing? Did I miss that? Something in there. Can I climb up there? Here? Like I can walk on that. How do I do that? What am I missing? The power where I have to come back and I have to fly? The power up? Is it? I don't know. It's definitely gotta be like a little game, right? Fly up? Nothing else. There's no like easy way for me to get up there. Nothing. This. How do I get up here? I really need to. it elsewhere? Is it around the castle? I start here and then I walk up, right? Nothing to like go onto on the sides. Start here, we come up, and then you know, we're here. I might just have to call it for now. Oh, I can get back there? Hello? Broken fence? There we go. Took a second to figure out, but we did it. Now I'll call stuff. E. Now we can get up. That's not pretty obvious. I like that though. It's subtle. Here. I think it's the thing, right? Go try those. The area. Alrighty. Nice. That's it for the world. After this, go grab our one gem, and we're out of here. This should be 24. Nice. Alright. We'll exit the normal way. And then we'll do... travel to the new world and call it a day. Right.
Oh, I feel much jumping. Are you ready to go?
Team Weaver. $8,000.